Good morning, my name is Pratyush Ajinkya Gaikwad. I am from Sri Sai Baba English Medium School, Shirdi, from 6th. My topic is India of my dreams. As an Indian, I love my motherland and have golden dreams for my country. My aim is to fulfill this dream and to make India an ideal country in the world. I would love to see my country progress in all fields, such as agriculture, education, tool and technique, science and technology. India got independence in 1947. And now we are celebrating our 73rd Independence Day. But still we did not got independence free. Caste, religion and creed discrimination. I dream an India where there is no discrimination of any kind. Where each and everyone should get their basic rights. The backbone of India is agriculture. But the farmers are committing suicide as they are not getting good cash for their crops. Their financial status is not raising. By the policies of government, they should be profited and their standard of life should go high. A severe problem is poverty. I feel very sad when I see hungry children on the street begging for the food. I want poverty to leave my country and each individual should get good enough food. Unemployment is one of the biggest problems in our country. We have an educated youth population that is unemployment. I dream an India where there is full of job opportunities for everyone and where I want unemployment to be an option, not an unwanted way of life. I dream an India where women are safe to walk freely on the street, which I want everyone to enjoy in a true sense. Corruption is one major problem in our growth of country. So I wish India should be corruption free, where ministers and officers are dedicated to their work and contribute in our country's progress. Now we are facing the problem of corona and we realize that our immunity system should be strong. And for that, we should have a balanced diet and maintain hygiene. I dream an India where there is good medical facilities available, where road and marketplaces are spotlessly clean and highest standard of cleanliness and hygiene is maintained. By saying this, I end my speech. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.